Gan Thiam Poh.
Chairman, in views of the rising demands of flats, how many new BTO flats in non-mature estate or new towns are to be built per year in the next 3 years? Will this include community care apartments, which are very popular and expected to be in high demand, flats with shorter lease and public rental flats? Thank you.